Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on increasing the size of text on iPad. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you are struggling to read the text on your iPad, you can increase the size of the text to make it easier to read. To do it, start by opening the Settings app. In Settings, tap Display and Brightness. Tap Text Size. Here you can drag this slider to increase or decrease the size of the text on your iPad. This will also adjust the size of text on any apps that support dynamic type as well. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPad tips and tricks.